the whole repair zone, I guess. Yikes.
Welcome to our channel. We are full-time RVers, and we just love exploring our beautiful country. We aren't retired, so we continue to work in some of the most amazing places. The hardest part is we miss our family. Follow along as we share our work camping experiences, hiking, and exploring.
Yeah, Navajo Boulevard. The whole work here is on, I guess.
Yikes.
Sorry. Dang it.
Yikes.
He's got bad tire.
Oh, yeah.
He doesn't know. But that thing's gonna fall apart and flash at us. Come back on.
It looks like we finally made it into Arizona. Are you excited to be in Arizona?
I think so.
Yeah? Why?
Different scenery.
Yeah. Already it changed.
Thank you.
move. I gotta go over that way. Well, just tell me how far I can
go. Too far right there.
Just tell me how far I can go back. Yeah, where's it look level? Right there?
Yeah, that looks better. I think we can get level there.
Okay. Oops.
Too bad. We're a little high in the front.
Should I back up? Huh?
Yeah, maybe just a few feet. Hey, good. Do you think it looks a little...
What?
It looks a little flatter over there.
Over where?
Where are you saying if you want to back up into? Go look at it.
What? Well, just tell me how far I can
go. Too far back there.
Just tell me how far I can go back. Now, where does it look level? Right there?
Yeah, that looks better. I think we can get level there.
Okay. Oops.
Okay, so we spent the last couple of nights out here at Walnut Canyon National Monument. This is the Coconino National Forest. If you're going down to the monument off of I-40, you're going to take the first left. There's a crossroad there. Anyway, we're about a mile down on the left. There's a lot of people camping down here, but we were able to secure a spot. One of the last spots that were available. Anyway, I'll put a link and the coordinates in the description below. This is really convenient to Flagstaff. It takes like 10-15 minutes to get to Flagstaff from here. Okay, talk to you next time.